We tried to call the lender on our own because I thought maybe I could just roll over into a fix, and I was told that I didn't qualify for it.
But the Overstreets didn't give up. Instead, they paid a pro named Michael Sakinzia to get their mortgage modified. The cost, $750, but it turned out to be money well spent.
When Michael was done, we went from 14.5 to 3.25%.
These days, mortgage modification is a booming business, with nonprofit services competing head-to-head with for-profits. How do you find the right help? Since the nonprofits are often cheap or free, they're a good place to start. You can find a list on HUD's website, and they'll tell you they're better than the for-profits.
People that want the sale, they just want the sale. The people here that are really here to assist, they have all the time in the world to answer any questions you may have, because it doesn't benefit them monetarily.
But there are quality for-profit companies, and not surprisingly, many of them claim the upper hand.
Most of the people who work for nonprofits, as well-intentioned as they are, have little or no experience negotiating with lenders.
So how do you pick your pro? Start off by interviewing counselors over the phone. Explain your situation. Ask what they can do. Be sure to ask about pricing and avoid upfront fees. And especially important, experience.
The average time it takes from the day that we meet a client till the time that they have success is roughly 4 months. So if you've been in business 6 months, the question I ask is, how many of them have you done?
Bottom line, pick your pro carefully, because who you pick could be the difference between foreclosure and forbearance. For Money Talks, I'm Stacy Johnson.